going Dreamland.
No?
That's a little surprising. Because I think Ferocitii had the first band, so we had the last. Surprising didn't go Dreamland. Gives Vavv a lot of room to run around and laser, but it's going to be hard for him to kill Peach. Except for, like, Backer, like, Lucky Spikes. He really doesn't have a lot of options on Dreamland. But they're going Battlefield. I hate this stage. It's a dumb stage. Now, Vavv was saying earlier he really likes, you know, using the gun in this matchup. I know, Ferocitii, he's not that bad with the down smash, but he can be a little down smash heavy. Oh, nice. Oh, gets lucky. Nice angle. I think a lot of this set, this match, even, is going to just depend on who takes that first stock. So if it's Peach, that's going to give her all the chance she needs to camp. So Vav's got to close this out really quick. No, not quite. No, with the eye. That should be good. Ooh, he goes for it up here. Probably should have just done up tilt. He's still got a little fight left in him. He's pretty close to a death percent. Ooh, that was close right there. That's good. Yep. Switching to the Fox. I don't agree with this. And he doesn't finish his food. Thank you. it. Vavv takes it 2-0.